times.
One for each laser that shouldn't be there.
That's because you got it up and down. You don't have it laying sideways.
It's a nightmare up here. No survivors. We're going to try to get.
All right, so you're back in here. Anything in here like boxes you could smash?
I think I smashed them all the first time.
No, you didn't. Because you couldn't smash.
Yeah.
That's right. You couldn't smash. You couldn't step on shit. You couldn't bash anything.
So all the way back here, we'll be able to pick stuff up. Here.
There's another one over to your right. To your right.
Oh. That was a fail.
That was stupid.
Right, so and you use.
Oh, you get. Can you use it? You need it. It was health. Go back.
Oh, I can use health. I have some. I just had a full thing. And I forgot about it. Oh, hey.
And you got a jumper.
One of those babies we were talking about.
Well, no, that looks just like a coil jumper. Like before. Coils its tail up and jumps at you.
So creepy looking.
Alright, you gotta go back to the ship for something?
Gotta start it up and get it out of here apparently or something like that. But it's all beat up. I don't see how that'll happen. That's the
I
back.
Just wanna go home! I don't like this place, I just wanna go home! Oh Christ. Oh fire. Now I gotta go.
Oh, at least I got out of there. But the ship's gone. Boom. And I gotta deal with aliens.
You little bastard can't even stay on the ship and die. You gotta stand here on the damn bridge. He had money. He has money.
I'm money. Bring it on. Reload. Not cool.
Oh, shit. Jumper. That's what our new names for them are going to be. Is jumpers. It's probably not what they're called, but.
It's the only way off the ship.
Oh, you don't even know.
No, Hammond.
Call them whatever.
This changes everything.
Just let me think.
I'm running. I don't like walking.
Can you access the command computer?
Can you open
it's
it?
No good. There's
yeah,
an
go back in there and see if there's any other
systems.
Stuff
without the
anywhere else.
Authorization, I can't
yeah, of course you're not
them.
Supposed to go that way. You're supposed
to
go the back way, but.
Yeah, then show me that way.
Here he is.
Oh, it shows you going out that door.
Location?
It's getting all confused.
Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
Alright, so just because we have to go in that
I
door,
can't
we'll
access
this one
that
first.
Information. Find the captain and you'll find his rig.
A bathroom.
With his
bathroom. More
codes,
shit
I can crack
in here.
His computer wide open.
The bathroom we already hit.
Isaac, no.
I'm sending the tram back to your
it can't be the
location.
Same bathroom.
Wow,
get to the medical deck
pack.
And find awesome. That rig as fast as you can.
What
somebody
was,
was getting ready to have a baby in there, and that's why. Yeah, they're dying. Oh, there's boxes there you can open?
Yep.
That's interesting. Okay.
Oh, it's for plasmas. So what's this?
Some kind of machine gun. Plasma energy.
Well, we don't have any ammo and way too many med packs, so we're gonna drop some of these, but possibly.
Drop just the singles. Don't drop the doubles. You're gonna need the friggin'.
Drop like four of them.
You're gonna need out.
Whoops.
It's picking up them.
Alright, we'll pick these up. Oh, come over
you
here.
Still won't
drop.
Pick up the. Now, is that a box?
Alright.
That's a save box, right? No, oh, you're dropping there. You got energy? You got stasis energy there? You still have stasis energy in your.
Yeah.
In your inventory?
Yeah.
Okay. You just dropped the med packs?
Yeah, just dropped a few of them. We got enough of them to last a while, so we're good.
Well, it's not like you ain't coming back through there anyway, because I think you gotta go back through there to get back out that other doorway. Because there's another locked door that you had to go back through.
One long elevator ride. I stand corrected. Alright. Access store. Okay, so they actually have a store. That must be it.
Can you buy the new suit?
I don't know. I would assume so. I have enough. I had a lot of money.
Where's the new suit?
Line gun, pulse, whoops.
Oh.
Level 2 suits. 10,000. Yeah, probably.
You got that?
Yeah.
Or do you, is this the one that you need the schematics for it, or no?
No, you don't need schematics. Just buy it.
Oh, I'm thinking of two. Two, you need to find the schematics for different suits.
Mm-hmm. That was bright.
Alright, so what's this one? Level 2?
Yeah, level 2 suit. Look at that.
It's kind of beefy.
That's why he's the man. Power nodes. You can actually buy those. That's cool. Alright, what guns do we have? We had a pulse rifle.
You can always buy power nodes, yeah, but...
wide beam slicer with timed mines.
Oh, was that?
That one sounds interesting. And we have a safe. So we put stuff in there that we don't need. It's like, put this in here. Oops.
Go back and get those meds.
Put this little med in here. Put the mediums in until come back with the small ones and bring those back in.
You might want to keep at least one of them. One med out.
No, I do. Large med. And then I'm going back and getting the small meds. Which door did I come in? This one.
Yeah. Go back out there and get the...
So we just gotta wait for this ride to be over.
Yeah, you gotta go back. You gotta go back up the thing, go get the friggin' meds, and then come back down.
They're still there. I don't think they'll disappear. But if they do, that just wouldn't be cool because they go for 2,500 apiece. And four extras is another.
There's
what,
four
1,000?
Extra, yeah. Don't you like riding in the elevators? Riding elevators.
Actually, I love riding in elevators.
Too bad you couldn't just set them in the elevator before you freaking. You know what I mean? Set him in the elevator.
Yeah.
So then you didn't have to go very far, you just go back in the elevator and pick him up.
Alright. Store. Alright. Inventory, now I get to smell. Ha! We get to sell these.
You're gonna sell them?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oops.
So what are you going to plan on using money for?
I think I'm going to buy that line cutter gun.
The line cutter?
Yeah, first I'll put these back. Leave one small bed pack in there. I don't know why I keep closing out of the store. Duh. Whatever. Alright, where are you? Right there, line gun. Take that off its hands. Hey, we still have enough for the other gun, too.
You got a pulse rifle?
No, I got all three.
Well, so yeah, I got all three, so... Anything in that little sitting room?
Oh, Jesus.
Looks like a chainsaw.
I gotta let it one off.
Oh!
Whoa. Look at those skid marks. Oh, I think I know what this does.
Is that the...
Not what I thought it was gonna do.
No, we're thinking of guns from 2. That you were playing 2 the other time.
Bench, I don't think we had any nodes.
No. There's a node inside that other freaking sitting room area, I think.
Oh, in here.
Yeah, I think I seen one of them in there. Didn't I? Maybe not. Not unless you already picked it up.
I might have got it. That's if there was one in there.
No idea.
I don't know.
That you can leave the area. We got everything?
Yeah, I think so. Alright.
Chapter 1 is completed.
Well, that didn't take too long.
No, it didn't. Took about
a half an hour. 40 minutes.
Yeah, about 40 minutes. Give or take.
I will save just cause.
Yeah.
Make 2 save slots.
Yeah, just bounce case, back and
just
forth.
Just in case you go in and then you realize, oh, hey, we forgot something back somewhere, and just go get it.
Yep. Yep.
All right. Alright,
all right, so now what?
Ishimura tram system. Alright, here we go.
Okay, so now...
Well, that's a bloody mess.
Shh, it's alright, Nicole.
That's a blind chick.
He's here.
Just leave her. It's fine.
Body bags all over the place.
What? What's that? Oh, another store? Another
store, yeah.
Okay.
Just like you said.
Maybe there's... check that area. That sitting area in there.
Body bags.
Maybe it's in there. Maybe I'm thinking there. Because when I played the game, it got about this far, and then I was like, screw it. I didn't want to play no more.
Kinesis mode module.
Yeah, you're gonna want that.
Awesome. Use kinesis.
Oh,
that
you pick fucking shit up now.
Oh, word.
Yeah, so you pick up a body bag right off the bat.
Whoops. I'll try this.
You just throw him down there where the gears are. Is she dead now?
Where that?
Oh, yeah, she died.
What happened? I'm not responsible for this.
so you get rid
of my founder.
So we get rid of the evidence.
That didn't work.
You can't throw her down there?
Drop her. I didn't do it. I'm out of here.
Yeah, right.
That's the store.
All right, yeah, move that shit.
Yeah, that's.
That's what it's for.
Damn
crazy.
I let off a few rounds too. I don't care where it goes.
Jesus.
Out of the way.
Alright.
Haha. Throw my thing again.
What's the blue light? There's something down there.
Yeah.
Pick up schematics to add items to the store.
Okay, so.
Oh, so you actually do have to pick up.
Schematics for a flamethrower.
Oh, that's interesting. Okay, well, we'll worry about that later.
Yeah.
Even though there's a store right down the fucking hallway, but...
There's another one right there.
We were attacked. Kendra's gone. One minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her.
What's that? What's the locker?
We can still do this. Get me
what's
the
in the lockers?
Red codes, and we'll find Nicole.
It's not like you can't...
Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency
wing. It's not like
wing.
You can't take in search for shit when this thing's going on. Get this guy is not really talking about too much about oh, just where to go,
therapy.
I believe.
Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
Yeah. We didn't want to listen to you anyway. What is that, like a rock... a grenade launcher? It looks like a grenade launcher.
Believe it or not, that's a machine gun.
Looks like a grenade launcher.
Secondary fire. Oh, it's like a mortar or something.
Oh, snap.
That's awesome.
That's crazy. That come in handy when they're all coming at you.
Heck yeah.
It's cool as hell.
I did not know you could do it. Now I'm curious. What just happened?
Oh, just turn.
Oh, just,
it
yeah.
Turns it.
Alright. And then we got this gun. I did that freaking...
Oh, it's like it's... It, is it? Oh, it's.
What is that?
Oh, it sets off a mortar.
That was. Ow.
That's what it is. It's a mortar setter.
That's sexy.
So when they're coming at you, they explode when they step on it.
Stasis recharge. Pulse rounds since I let them all off for this gun, Christ. There. Use stasis to. Oh, I almost forgot that was doing that.
Yeah, that would have sucked.
They had to walk right through it and yeah.
There was no save section in that one area? Three stores, but no save section?
There was. But I mean, like, we ain't going any further than what we saved from last time anyway. Stupid microscopes.
Hazardous anomaly detected.
Oh, quarantine shit.
Activated.
Oh, God. Here we go.
That guy took a lot of bullets for no apparent reason.
I know. And all of those were headshots.
That son of a bitch She's still alive, and you got one over behind you. Oh, shit. Press A, press A.
I am.
Ah.
That gun sucks against those guys.
I'm going with this thing.
Yeah, that gun.